pre-order Battlefront because I wanted to play the beta. Whoa, I have no ammo left. My melee is not working. There's one more over here. Gen 28, boys. We are so close to 100. Give me like a week more. Oh shit, is he dead? I don't see anybody. Oh god. Oh, he's dead. Thank you, teammate. 8:50 p.m. for you? 8:50. 8:50 p.m. Where are you from? Australia? What time is it now? I forget how far, like, the difference between me and Australia. Time zones are a weird thing to me. Here's somebody. Oh god. Shit, I thought he would jump out. He's cooking a nade? No, he's not. Oh, I can't move, I'm stunned. That was like a perfect arc grenade. I could not move. I hate getting arc, dude. It's so tough to move. My sensitivity is already a 3, so when I get arc grenade, it brings it down to like a 1 or some shit. Can I ask Ishii for a textbook on what is scumbag and what isn't? Yeah, sure. She has like a very specific definition for it. Thought he was over here. Just making grunt sushi. Oh no. Can you please comment on the vid I sent you? Sure, man. Is that a fake? Oh, that's a real one. I'm afraid of standing here because people always drop their Titans right there. Where'd he go? Power cell versus fast regen. I always use fast regen, and then when they nerf the grapple hook. Oh shit, I like having power cell just because I can get my grapple faster, the charge faster. I don't really know how much it helps. Maybe Kev would know. Probably like a second or two. I don't even really know if it makes a big difference. But normally I prefer fast regen. Shit, I'm not reloaded. You are dominating. Why is he not meleeing? There we go. How does one be a good tone main like you? I can't tell you my tone secrets, bro. I learned everything from Tony Mo, you know this. Do you know I'm chasing him? Oh shit, I had no idea he was there. Yeah, Tony Mo taught me everything I know about Tone. Never time fast regen, I didn't really use it. Okay, gotcha. I'm just wondering if, like, Power Cell actually helps me get my my grapple hook, like, a lot faster, or if it's not even worth using. I should time it, honestly. I just want my grapple hook charges, like, as soon as possible, basically. But I do miss having fast regen. I can definitely notice the difference. Shit. Is he lagging? I'm so bad at shooting cloak people, dude. Depends what you're playing and how you're... Yeah, I agree. See, when you're here, man, I get to ask you all these questions, because you guys always know so much more about the game than I do. Can I comment what I thought? I'll let you know what I thought, man. But don't spoil it for me. I don't want to know what the video's about until I see it. I don't know where they are. Hey, who needs a battery? Come here, come here. Monarch always needs a battery, right? What's up, Shadow? How's it going, man? I look forward to reading it. Nice, nice. Power Cell's only way for more mobility throughout the game. Yeah, you always had amazing. I didn't watch a lot of scrims or anything, but the times I did watch you, you could always tell, like, okay, he knows what he's doing with his flag routes. Where is he? Oh, shit. Oh, hi, enemy Titan. Crap. Oh, there's another pilot here. I think. Oh, baby. I'll take it. All the extra batteries. I'm being greedy with these things right now. Excuse me. Oh, there's a time behind us, boys. Where did you come from? Oh, he died in the smoke. What is happening? I just killed like two or three pilots by accident. Oh, I'm out. I'm gonna get sniped by a Rodan. Survive iniquity. I can't hit anything right now in my car. Go, 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 go. Oh shit, that's not where I wanted to land. Please don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Yes. Don't see me. Don't. He's got smoke. Fuck. God. That was so chaotic, dude. That was incredibly chaotic. I was making, like, Game Sager faces with my eyebrows. I was so nervous about dying there. Oh, there's another battery right above me. Crap. Do you play Frontier Defense much anymore? No, dude. I haven't played it. Look at these dudes dancing. Do you think they know each other? I mean, I can't attack them now if they know each other. I'll kill the Reaper behind them, though. Do you think making the Reaper is more difficult was necessary in respawns? I don't think they're more difficult, man. I honestly think they're easier to kill. I thought they were going to be more annoying, but I don't think they are. Plus, they give less points. They don't dodge anymore. Oh, we're all dancing. Where's he going? I don't want to kill him because he was saying hi. He was dancing with me. I'm just gonna follow this Monarch over here. We're like just best friends. I like the Supernova. Who's this? Cool Cow? He's rocking that purple army. I like it. You mother! Why would he do that? Why would you ruin our moment? Wait, where's the ship? Is he a mean? No, oh, he's a meanie. Maybe he's not. Okay, we're friends. We're good friends. Oh no, you killed him, teammate! That was a good game, though.